screen for DePero, and then it'll be Zach Knudsen. We take a look at there, the NC State transfer. Another good touch by Knudsen, the skill from the senior.
For a center back as well. So when you think of Marcinkowski's feet back there and McDonough's feet, Georgetown very comfortable playing with the ball in the back.
Strike from Knudsen. Now. Number two. And now it's Knudsen attacking down the left side against Belt.
We'll be right back.
there between Montez and Knudsen. Knudsen's going to have a shot.
Looking out for a new horizon. Reaching out, I can almost see the place. Holding on with a heart that's frozen. In the dark, but I am not afraid. No, I am not afraid. We'll be free, but I don't know where we're going. You and me, this is our life and we own it. Like lions in the wild.
Then we'll be back to watch more soccer at Shaw Field. Providence 0, Georgetown 0.